It's like the truth after a lie. This bike is taking over. Searchlights in every corner. Like I loved it when you're gone. Escaping in the dawn. I swear we'll find. Hello, I'm Shane. Just wanted to let you guys know we're going to be starting a dodgeball tournament for junior high and high school. We're also going to have games on the side for elementary. On May 9th is going to be our event and our tournament.
But we do have some rules for this dodgeball tournament. You're going to have at least five people on each team. And you have to have at least one girl or one guy on the team. We're going to be having two groups. That's two different groups. And you can't be intermixing the groups either. You have one separate high school group and one separate junior high group. We can't have you guys in the same groups because then we won't know where to put you guys. Make sure you sign up. You're going to be signing up on THPHouson.com. Not Houston, Texas. Houston, California. Everyone from California that's from Houston will know. But you go anywhere else, they're going to say, oh, you're from Texas? No, we're not from Texas. Every single person, even the 411 people. Oh, Texas. Texas, let's go to Texas. No, it's Houston, California. H-U-G-H-S-O-N. So that's THPHUGHSON.com. For those of you that don't know .com, it's .com. Okay, remember, this May 9th, we're going to be having an event. It's going to be from 10 to 2. Depending on how many of you guys sign up for the dodgeball tournament, it'll be depend on what time we start. But we're going to be starting no later than 12 o'clock noon.
You do not want to miss this dodgeball tournament. This is going to be awesome. You guys are going to have so much fun. And the winners are going to receive a prize.
I love dodgeball.